Rene Campbell, pro bodybuilder and IFBB world champion. My top tip number 6 is hydration. Really, really important to keep body hydrated throughout the day, and also especially throughout your training. If you're not hydrating, you can't keep the muscles full. You need to make sure that the body is properly hydrated in order to get the maximum benefits from your training. Your body is made out of a very high percentage of water, so you need to ensure that that water is constantly coming into your body. You also need to make sure that with the water helps to push out toxins and things that you don't want in your body, to help to keep pushing that out, keep sweating out all the bad stuff. So it really is important to make sure that you're drinking all the time.